If there's one thing I know to be true, it's this. The longer you go without actually like editing any of the vlogs or things that you shoot, the harder it is to figure out how in the world to put them all together. So I'm pre-warning you, this is kind of gonna be a very mixed, all over the place vlog. But if you're curious what I've been up to the last 2 weeks, which has been a lot of random things, you might wanna watch. First, let's rewind back to February the 8th, where, you guessed it, I made yet another pretty major decision on the camera front. I did something, and I feel like I need to do a little bit of explaining. Oops. Yeah, we switched to all Sony A7S3s. I'll explain more next week. Right after we got all the cameras, all the lenses, all the batteries, basically an entirely new kit, we hopped on a plane and headed out to Fort Myers, Florida, because, you know, you got to put the cameras to work. It has been a year since I've been to this place, since I've been on a plane in general. I mean, it still feels kind of weird because there's like no one here in comparison to what there used to be, but I'm excited because things are finally starting to feel like we're making a little progress. And I'm really excited that I'm going someplace warm.
American Eagle would like to welcome you to Fort Myers. The local time is 7:49.
All right, we have arrived to Fort Myers, Florida. It is warm, it's nice. I'm excited, it's gonna be a great couple of days. Ready to rock and roll. Also, first time using the AirPods Max on the plane. Wow. Feels good in this temperature, huh?
Oh yeah, great. Lost the hoodie already, 30 seconds in.
Sure, welcome to Fort Lauderdale, baby!
Fort Lauderdale?
Hey, is that where Fort Myers? I don't even know where we are, but there's some kind of fort and it's hot.
Gotta love Florida. There's those Florida bugs. I missed Florida's humidity. We are in Fort Myers, Florida. We're actually working with a company called Titan Electric. We are out here. This was referred to us by another client who's also with us. And what's cool about when you come to entirely different areas with entirely different owners, entirely different businesses, is that good leadership, good core values, good people always succeed in life. The trip went great. Super long days, but really productive days. Filmed a ton of content for that client, and I'm really excited to start getting that stuff edited and delivered. Really cool stuff. Unfortunately, our flight was supposed to fly back on Thursday, but we had an incoming winter storm like we've been having all year, and all of our flights got canceled. We tried to book ones on other airlines. Those got canceled too. So we had to actually get a car and drive 16 hours from Fort Myers, Florida, all the way back home. So that's what we did, an overnight drive. I didn't really vlog any of it because honestly, I just wanted to get home. But we got home, we made it, and then there was snow on the ground like usual. I only had about 24 hours home, so I needed to make the most of my time. So we got home around Friday evening, and then Sunday morning, headed right back out to Massachusetts. One of the hardest things, no doubt about it, when I travel and I'm gone for a couple weeks straight like I've been, where I don't really have a lot of time at all that I'm not working specifically, it's just, I miss YouTube, you know? It's just, it's hard for me to go a couple weeks without posting, but it's nice to be back. It's been a really, really productive last couple of weeks. This week specifically, we're in Massachusetts filming all week with 1-800-GOT-JUNK, as you see, and it's going great. We've gotten a lot of chances to use the new cameras, which have been outstanding. And one of the best parts about that trip was just the opportunity to have some pretty cool discussions with our client, who's also kind of a mentor of mine and a friend of mine, just about business. And it really got my brain thinking about a lot of different things and possible changes and different directions and things that I might go that I think might make sense, maybe not, we'll see. But regardless, awesome conversations. I always love being able to surround myself with people that challenge me and inspire me and just come up with different unique things that maybe I wasn't thinking about. And I always encourage you, if you don't have someone around you that can kind of bounce ideas off of, you should do it. It makes a huge difference in your business. And just like that, it is Friday again, and it's the end of a week. And it feels like I haven't really had much time to breathe over the last couple of weeks, but I'm super thankful for all the opportunities. And I'm really, really excited to tell you all about why we decided to put all the C200s and Canon lenses and lots of different things to put them, you know, on a shelf. And we're gonna be getting rid of them. I'm excited to share more. I know you're probably thinking I'm crazy, and you would be right, but sometimes you just gotta do what you gotta do. Allison, did you miss us so much?
I did. I was so lonely. Don't do that again.
Your dogs love when you're home, though, and your cats.
Yeah, working from home, yeah. They like it a little too much.
Hey, how are those new cameras?
They're pretty great.
We did like 2,000 clips on them in the first week.
I think that's a record. Like 2,000 clips in a matter of like 2 weeks, week, whatever, but it's crazy.
And 2,000 usable clips.
Yep.
That's what's important.
Yep.